This is Alka Nix purified water with electrolytes added for a great taste. It's supposed to be pH 9.5 or more. Let's see. Let's pour some in. First, we're going to test the pH. Only put 2 drops. The pH is 9.5 and above. So it's around 10. That means it's very good alkaline water. Now let's test the TDS. First, make sure it says 0. Now, put it in. It is 46. That means it is ideal drinking water.